Namaste. Hello and welcome, everyone. We are gathered here today for a very special reason, to safeguard the future of our children. Swasth Immunised India ke liye. Immunisation, Tikakaran, currently prevents 2 to 3 million deaths every year. Ji haan, Tikakaran har saal, puri duniya mein, lakhon bachchon ki jaan bachata hai. Un bimariyon se, jinse unki jaan tak ja sakti hai. Lekin Bharat mein ab bhi, India mein ab bhi, 5 lakh bachche har saal dam todte hain kyunki tikakaran nahi hota. An entire generation lost. Isliye ye khas campaign hum aaj launch kar rahe hain. We at Network 18 have partnered with Serum Institute of India, SII, to launch a nation awareness at a mass level and to protect our children from vaccine preventable deaths. We are very thankful to our partners and their exemplary commitment to the cause. Aadhar Poonawala, President, Vaccine Manufacturers Association of India, and CEO, SII, whose vision has brought this campaign to life. With Natasha Poonawala, who has continued the philanthropic legacy of the Poonawala family. Dr. Nitin Shah of the PD Hinduja Hospital, an expert in vaccinology, immunology, and please welcome on stage the campaign ambassador, Kareena Kapoor Khan. Other, it's been, what motivated you or what this kind of a massive campaign?
Well, as you heard, 60% of children in India are vaccinated. About 40% don't receive or can't receive vaccinations due to many factors, you know, cold chain restrictions, awareness, fake news also on social media that you hear about.
Fake news?
Yes. Fake news on, you know, the misnomers that vaccinations cause autism and various other complications which have been completely disproven by the WHO, the CDC, world-renowned experts, that vaccinations are safe. And perhaps the most cost-effective way to prevent morbidity and mortality in children under the age of 5. And that's why we've been so passionate to try and promote this message even more than what the government already is doing. Modi ji has already done a fabulous job with his push on this.
The mission Indradhanush.
Yes, yeah. Yes. And so we want to take it further. With Kareena's voice, I think as an icon and as a mother, I think we'll be able to be even more successful.
So Kareena, what motivated you to join this Swasth Immunised India campaign?
Of course, I have to say that since the birth of Taimur, I've always said that my life is actually in his hands because he is my life. So the most important thing I think a mother wants is the safety of her child, the well-being of her child. I think we all know that as a family, when you know that somebody falls sick, especially when a newborn or a child falls sick, I think the impact is, it's even worse than I think when an elder falls sick. I think there's just that thing. So when I was being a mother today and Taimur being, you know, on his vaccination journey, when I realized and I did a lot of research, I kind of educated myself about these vaccinations, I realized that if there's a chance that we can help our child from actually combating infections and fatal diseases, why not help everyone, like it says, on the length and breadth of India? I think there would be that connect, I'm sure. Every young mother, every parent will have that connect with me because it's something that I'm experiencing right now. I mean, for a second also, I mean, if I think that, you know, there is something that I can protect my son from, why not do it? So the idea is that to educate people, to educate the masses, to kind of make them believe in these immunizations, in these vaccinations. And I'm so happy that, you know, we have Aadhar and Natasha, apart from being dear friends, being such amazing people to kind of take on this cause and to just, you know, want people to come out there, vaccinate themselves, get themselves immunized, get their children immunized. I think that is just something that I couldn't say. It's an absolute no-brainer for me to be a part of this wonderful campaign.
Kya social media ke aane se, I mean, Ada raised this point, that social media ke aane se jo pehle jo awareness thi, usme bhi ye problems khadi ho rahi hain, kyunki alag alag tarah ke myths phailaye ja rahe hain. Aapko, you see that in patients, ki log poochte hain ki ye kahin aisa to nahi ho jayega, waisa to nahi ho jayega.
So first of all, I think I would like to stress that immunization is one of the most cost-effective public health measure ever invented by mankind. While we know breastfeeding, clean environment, hand hygiene, good nutrition are part and parcel which are told to us from ages. But immunization is something which we have invented. And I think if it can save lives at a throwaway price, why not?
I'll just add on there. Ye awareness mein hi sawal hai ki awareness hone ke baad bhi, when you get these myths through social media, to wo awareness ke liye, awareness karane ke liye bhi to problem create karte hain.
Correct. So I think that's where the role of experts come and some celebrities come. If Karina says a vaccine is safe, it is safe. Whether I say or I don't say. I think that is the bottom line. Right.
I think that is the case with the polio campaign as well. I think, Mr. Bachchan, people I've heard and read, sorry to interrupt you, that where people actually would see the campaign and hear Mr. Bachchan's voice and they would say that he would say it when... उन्होंने बात इतनी stern तरह से कही जिस तरह से उन्होंने campaign की
और वो जंग हमने जीती
exactly and people actually got scared that if we don't go into the vaccination camps Mr. Bachchan will be angry. That was the kind of fear that people had and look at it today. I think we're nearly, I mean, you know, it's eradicated completely.
Polio campaign is a shining example for the rest of the world. तो इसमें celebrity का role इतना important हो जाता है जैसा doctor भी कह रहे हैं, even doctors agree that.
It's both ways. We're supposed to trust the medical fraternity, but sometimes you need that little push when you have a celebrity or a cricketer or anyone of that stature which people look up to. You know, these are icons that the public looks up to. And when they speak, the public generally tends to agree with or listen.
Especially when the voice lend karne wali celebrity herself is a mother and is going through that whole process and wants all the mothers of India to ensure that their children are immunized.
Yeah. And, you know, it's not just a digital campaign. I think we are hoping that, of course, with the government's support on all levels, you know, state, national, as well as local levels, you know, we have Serum Institute India supporting, we have, you know, everybody coming together to serve the public. I think the idea is to reach out to the remotest of villages, to probably, you know, the smallest nooks and crannies of the country, you know, that is what is the most important, where probably, you know, there is that, you know, they don't even have any idea, or they're probably scared, or they, like doctor said, you know, there's so much female illiteracy where you know, they don't even know what to do. So the idea is to reach out to that level is, you know, what I feel. And if that happens, I think that we can have, like you said, a shining example, like, you know, how we've eradicated polio. Hopefully we have, you know, to promise a better future, healthier life to our little ones.
And you go to a remote corner of the country one day and somebody tells you, this is my child and he was immunized because I heard you.
I think that is going to be one of the biggest box office successes of my life.
Lekin ye myths kis tarah ke hote hain, doctor? Kis tarah ke logon mein galat fehmiyan hain?
So the myths are three or four different types. One will be about the safety. I think that is the prime myth that comes whenever a vaccine.
Safe hi nahi hai.
So a vaccine is safe nahi. Isse a bachche ki wahan pe death ho gayi. A bachche ki wahan death ho gayi. Isko hospital mein bharti kara gaya. So anything happens during the campaign, the blame goes to the vaccine. Give an example. Suppose 15 million children would receive pulse polio on one day. Everyone will also drink water, right? If someone falls sick, would I say it's because he drank the water he fell sick? No, but they'll say he took the polio, that's why he fell sick. And I think this type of myths are then blown up in the community by various people with or without vested interest, and that leads to the problem.
ये भी तो माना जाता है ना कि अब तो पोलियो है नहीं, तो फिर वैक्सीनेशन की क्या जरूरत है? या अब ये बीमारी भी इरेडिकेट हो चुकी है, तो अब इसकी क्या जरूरत है?
Correct. So that's the complacency that you're talking about. And I think community cannot be complacent. Coming to polio, we know countries which are polio free for 10 years and 15 years have had resurgence with adult polio.
I actually wanted to say something on the rubella bit of it as well, because where Serum Institute comes from is first about preventative medication for mothers and for children. So the rubella vaccine, if a mother gets rubella while she's pregnant, the child will be born with birth deformities and have these issues all their life. I mean, can you imagine being complacent about a vaccine like that and say that, no, I forgot to take it or I didn't take it? The awareness is essential. You can be born with a child that has a lifelong birth deformity. I mean, it's something which is they have to live with for the rest of their life. Can you imagine the cost of that? And here in India, everyone is so cost conscious and they don't want to spend on a vaccine, but you will be spending for medical facilities all the child's life, for care, for nurse care. So this is one of the
I think major things. To sum it up, it's the good old saying of prevention is better than cure. So I think we should focus on the fact of spreading the word on prevention and rather than cure. That is what the motto, I think, of this campaign is.
People in the audience, jo is pure daur se guzar chuke hain, we've got Asma here. Pehle aapne kyun mana kiya ki nahi karwana vaccination?
Kyunki mere bacche ko bahut problem ho rahi thi. Usko gaat aa gaya tha aur mere ko bahut pareshan karta tha. Usko bukhar bhi bahut aata tha. Iske liye main mana kari thi ki main injection nahi lagaungi. To apna le se mere ko malum pada ki aapke bacche ke liye bahut fayda hai. और आप इंजेक्शन लगाइए तो मेरे को समझ में आया कि अच्छा है आगे जाके मेरे को प्रॉब्लम ना होए मेरे बच्चे को भी प्रॉब्लम ना होए क्योंकि अगर मेरे बच्चे को प्रॉब्लम होएगी तो हम लोग को परेशानी होएगी सब
अभी आप एक एम्बेसडर बन जाओ करीना तो कंट्री की एम्बेसडर है आप आपके लोकल एरिया के एम्बेसडर बन जाओ आप आपके आजू बाजू जितनी महिला है जिसके बच्चे आप उसको बताओ
मैं सबको बताती
हूं हां बहुत अच्छा काम किया आपने तो आप मेरे हिसाब से आपका उतना ही महत्व है जितना करीना का इस कैंपेन में कि आप स्प्रेड करो मैसेज को
वी हैव गॉट द प्रोग्राम डायरेक्टर ऑफ अपनाले किस तरह के चैलेंजेस आते हैं जैसे आसमा ने बताया
रिगार्डिंग द नॉलेज ऑफ द डिजीज इन इटसेल्फ लोगों को पता है कि टीकाकरण जरूरी है पर ये किस डिजीजेस के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं जैसे हमने पोलियो की बात की उतनी नॉलेज है नहीं रिगार्डिंग द अदर vaccines and diseases. Dusra hai utilization of the services in the community. So there are a lot of challenges where, you know, there is poor male participation. Sometimes there is, we've been discussing the side effects which are not, familiar when it comes to the community.
And the frontline health workers play an important role. Hamare saath Nirmala ji yahan par hain. जो ये काम अवेयरनेस स्प्रेड करने का लोकल लेवल पर करती हैं आपको किस तरह के चैलेंज आते हैं
हम लोग को उनको कन्विंस करने के लिए थोड़ा टाइम लगता है क्योंकि मतलब उनको ये पता आजू बाजू में लोग करते हैं उनको सब पता रहता है तो भी कहीं कहीं ऐसी फैमिली होती है कि जो बड़े जो बुजुर्ग लोग होते हैं सास है ससुर है वो लोग ना करने के लिए मना करते हैं उनको कि ऐसा बोलते हैं कि उनको कि हम लोग तो नहीं लगाए हमारे बच्चे को तो हम लोग को लगाने की जरूरत नहीं है ऐसा बोलते कभी कभी
तभी दीज फिगर्स कम आउट करी ना लाइक 5 लाख चिल्ड्रन इवन टुडे एवरी ईयर डू नॉट सर्वाइव बिकॉज दे आर नॉट वैक्सीनेटेड इन इंडिया आई
मीन एब्सोल्युटली बट दैट्स व्हाई देयर इज ऑफ कोर्स अ कॉमन एग्जांपल लाइक इवन व्हेन अस व्हेन अ फ्रेंड कम्स एंड टेल्स यू देयर पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस आई थिंक यू काइंड ऑफ ट्रस्ट दैट मोर देन इवन प्रोबेबली योर अ डॉक्टर You know, you would say that, okay, my friend told me his son or his daughter took this vaccination or so and so, you know, ye hua tha, wo hua tha. I think that, it said, you know, you trust your friends and family members a lot more. So if this is the way we can spread the word, I think hopefully this campaign will spell success, you know.
You work with the Vilupunawala Foundation. So have you seen mindsets changing over the years?
Yes, absolutely. I think the curiosity, mothers asking this question is something that's relatively new, where they're saying, why the vaccination? Why should we be, you know, causing that discomfort to our child? What about the reactions? Mothers are more sensitive today. You know, we are helicopter mothers today. We want to know everything about the child. We think we know better than every pediatrician because we have information on our hands. So this is exactly what is causing a slight problem today because the trust which we had earlier is diminishing a little bit. And at the foundation, obviously, we started with our primary focus is always going to be preventative health because it's the foundation is a part of Serum Institute. It's the Serum Foundation. It's named after my mother-in-law. We believe enhancing environments by sanitation and clean drinking water and education.
There's an interesting project, Sahyog, going on in the Sanjay Gandhi National Park. We have people from there. Plan India se Naranji hamare saath hain. Aap batayenge ki kis tarah ke challenges wahan aate hain Sanjay Gandhi National Park ke andar jo forest dwellers hain. Un logon tak aapne ye vaccination ka awareness message pahunchane ka beeda uthaya, to aapke liye kya kya challenges aate hain?
Hamare liye to kafi challenges aaye the initial stages mein. When we did the baseline survey, we found pehli baat inke mindset mein इम्यूनाइजेशन का एक इम्पॉर्टेंस का महत्व तो है ही नहीं था और दूसरी बात एक डोज लेने के बाद उनको रिटर्न में सेकेंड या थर्ड डोज में आने का वो जो नॉलेज है या अवेयरनेस है वो भी नहीं है. सॉल्यूशन हम लोगों ने देखा है कि इंटीग्रेट करना पड़ेगा मैटरनल एंड चाइल्ड हेल्थ एज वेल एज द न्यूट्रिशन. सेकेंड वन इज इम्पॉर्टेंट इज द मदर्स नेटवर्क कम्युनिटी लिंकेज जो हम लोगों ने माता समिति को फॉर्म किया बिकॉज कम्युनिटी में ही उनको अवेयरनेस लाना है एंड दे शुड हैव द डिमांड टू आस्क फॉर द सर्विसेज.
इसी प्रोजेक्ट में पहले इनको भी यही दिक्कत आई. फिर तुलसी जी आपने कैसे जाना इसके बारे में कि टीकाकरण कराना चाहिए?
पहले बच्चे के टाइम पे लेट हुआ इसके लिए मैंने दूसरे बच्चे के टाइम पे बराबर टाइम से टाइम लिया और आजू बाजू वालों को भी बताया कि बाबा मेरा लेट हुआ पहले बच्चे के टाइम तो तुम्हारा मत लेट करो. उनको भी बताती थी क्या जब भी आरोग्य केंद्र की गाड़ी आके निकल जाएगी तभी आप घर पे जाके उनके आरोग्य केंद्र पे जाके टीका लगवा लो.
जैसा इन्होंने भी बताया ये जो आपस का नेटवर्क है मदर्स का या जो आपकी सोसाइटी है वो सबसे ज्यादा बड़ा रोल प्ले करता है. वी हैव गॉट क्रियान फ्रॉम क्राई है. चाइल्ड राइट्स पे क्राई ने बहुत काम किया है और ममता दिवस ये लोग बनाते हैं.
वी हैव अराउंड 31 प्रोजेक्ट्स इन अक्रॉस इंडिया दैट्स वर्किंग ऑन अर्ली चाइल्डहुड केयर बिकॉज इट इज द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ दिस कैन नॉट बी अंडरस्टेटेड. एंड वन ऑफ द थिंग्स दैट वी डू इज इंश्योर दैट ममता दिवस हैपेंस. वी हैव अ डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन वेस्ट बंगाल वेयर पेरेंट्स जस्ट रिफ्यूज टू गिव इम्यूनाइजेशन टू देयर चिल्ड्रन बिकॉज दे बिलीव दैट द चिल्ड्रन्स फेथ इज डिटर्मिंड एट बर्थ. And therefore, any extra care was not to be permitted. And it took us 10 entire years to transform that. So Mamta Divas is a critical part. And the mothers themselves become ambassadors. So one of the things that we do is create these mothers group and bringing the system to come and connect with the mothers. Because a lot of parents are daily wage earners. They do not have the luxury of taking their children to the healthcare providers.
Your hope on this being achieved in 5 years, 2 years, 1 year?
Well, I think we've already come a long way because of what Modi ji has done with the health ministry and his push. But I think in the next 5 years, combined with this campaign, Karina, and what the health ministry is doing, I think in 5 years' time, we'll see a drastic improvement. And I think we'll probably go to a coverage of about 85% of the country, which will be a very good number to achieve.
If you see, the Indradhanush was launched in December 2014. It's just 4.5 years. And the children which were not immunized increased. 62% coverage for children who have taken all the vaccine till 2 years of age, it became 82% in just 4 years. But I remind that there are still 2% of children in this country who are not received a single vaccine. And I think that's the biggest challenge.
So finally, Karina, bahut sari jung hai jo ladni hai. Matlab, hum roz desh mein sunte hain ki abhi ye ladai ladni hai, wo ladai ladni hai. Lekin isse important ladai to koi ho hi nahi sakti.
I think this is the going to be the toughest project, at least for me, because it's personal. It's something that I'm experiencing myself, like I said earlier, with Taimur. But I have hope. And I also want to stress on one very important factor, which doctor has said, which is female literacy, because that is also something which is very close to my heart. Because without that, the mother and child, without the mother explaining to having the faith and the knowledge, will not be able to take their child out to these camps, you know, have the faith, have the belief. So we need a lot of public support. Yes, we have the, you know, manufacturers, the vaccinators, we have big, like we have Natasha Adar, we have the government, we have everyone. But I would like to say that I want the public support because without that, we're nothing.
And that's why this campaign, Swasth Immunised India. So we will be needing all your support in this. This doesn't end here. This is just a start to a year-long initiative to ensure a healthy future for our children. As a part of this, we would continue to raise awareness at a mass level across India. We'd be visiting places where exemplary work is being done on ground by doctors, frontline health workers, and highlight those positive examples to inspire others. We hope to get your support throughout the campaign, work together towards a Swasth Immunised India.